As an AI engineering manager, what do I look for in a resume for an AI engineering role? Hi, I'm Srinath Warrior. I work as an AI engineering manager in Bangalore. Usually, managers barely get a few minutes per resume, so it's very crucial that it hits all the right points on their checklist. Let's go through this checklist. First and foremost is your ability to learn. A resume is like a timeline of your growth, so I'll pay close attention to how much you've learned with each project. How have you evolved? I'm not just interested in the tasks you completed, but the knowledge you gained along the way. It's crucial for me to see a learning curve, not just a list of responsibilities. For an AI engineering role, AI projects are non-negotiable for me. It has to be there in the resume. It's essential that you have worked on at least a few AI-related projects. I want to know if you have applied AI in a real-world scenario, because theory is one thing, but hands-on experience tells me that you're serious about the field. If it was a personal project or if it was released publicly, make sure you add a link which I can easily access and test. But if it was an internal project of your previous company and you're not allowed to share it, add a link to a portfolio website where I can see mockups or screenshots. Otherwise, it gets very difficult for me to judge the project. What I'm also looking for is, how much of this project did you do? What was your contribution? When it comes to your most recent project, I'm not necessarily looking for success. What matters is how much you learned from it. Were you obsessed with achieving a great outcome, a great experience, even if things didn't go perfectly? That tells me about your mindset. Also, why did you choose these specific tools that you used? I'll definitely be asking about this in the interviews, so be prepared to explain the decisions you made on why these tools or libraries and not others. A good to have is certifications. While this is not mandatory, it helps to set you apart from the 100 other resumes in the list. Certifications in platforms like Azure, AWS, or Google Cloud are very well renowned, especially in the AI space. They show me that you've taken the initiative to upskill and stay current with industry standards. So for technologies, I'm less concerned with what programming language you know and more focused on your T-shaped learning curve. So I want to see breadth. How many different technologies have you explored? But I also want depth. In one or two areas, have you gone really deep? This tells me that you can handle a variety of challenges while still specializing where it matters. For example, if you built a chatbot, how did you decide on the frameworks to help you build it? Did you consider product standards of performance, security, personal data, quality, localization, AI ops, support and maintenance, and others? Specifically for AI technologies, mostly all resumes mention Python, but that doesn't really prove anything. I would want to see how you applied the knowledge. If you have a detailed explanation of your projects along with the GitHub project links, then it's all sorted. If you're applying for a senior role, leadership experience is an important factor. So have you coached people? Have you led teams or mentored others? How did you handle those responsibilities? How did you manage your own task deliveries with your juniors' tasks? Leadership is equally about people as well as the technical side. So I'll be evaluating that balance. Finally, you might be amazing, but how do you make sure that I know that? Your resume is your first impression and it needs to make it past the screening process. So here's how to ensure that. List down everything you know about AI. Then out of that list, highlight the things that you absolutely want me to know. Finally, make sure all those highlighted items are clearly present in your resume. In short, your resume needs to be a mix of your knowledge, experience, and ability to learn while also showing me that you're constantly evolving. It's like your entry ticket to the interview, so make it count. Make sure to subscribe to learn and earn more with AI and tech. Thank you for watching.